You obviously had a plan in place here for today's practice and exercise that plan.
Yeah, we were definitely not happy about last game. I think it was unacceptable the way we performed. Was it because, you know, we're so happy that we got out of our losing streak and we're happy of the work ethic of the previous game, or whatever reason is unacceptable. I mean, right now they're the best team in the league. We were aware of that. They come out hard. We were that, but the disparity between, you know, their work ethic and their determination versus ours was so far apart that it's unacceptable. And we just needed to correct some things. We were very specific on the ice about what we wanted to improve. So, you know, it's not a question of back skaters. It's a question we need to be harder. We need to be more focused, more determined. And we know that it's not about the last game. It's about the next game. And the next game is going to be a man's game because they're big bodies. They play a heavy game. They finish their checks. And so it's going to be a very physical game tomorrow. We got to be ready for it. And that's what we prepared for today.
With that in mind, Coach, was this as much a refresher course on how you want this team to play?
Yeah, you know, I think we had played some good games before that, so it's not something that's, you know, it hasn't been lingering in terms of work ethic and all that. It's just, you know, that one game was so far off that we have to remind ourselves that it's unacceptable, and we got to rebound right away. And the way to rebound is right away in practice to get back to our habits and our work ethic and our determination. And the players displayed that today at practice. So that was, we wanted to win the day, correct what was wrong, and be specific about a few things that we need to do better on the ice, and the number one thing we needed is our work ethic, and we got it.
One of the things you talked to him about at the end, though, was you talking about urgency.
Yep.
And I heard you say something about you think the playoffs start now. Like,
oh, it's for me, it's been a while. It's because we've talked about that before. So it wasn't today. It wasn't just a today thing. You know, it's just we talked about you want to be in the playoffs. It's about today. Today, if you can't take care of today, you're gonna forget about your playoffs. And so our attitude has to be that every game is might be the game that's getting us in or getting us out, and that urgency wasn't there last game. It was there the previous games, so it's a reminder to get back to that urgency, because even if we play a great game, even if we put everything we got into the game, doesn't mean we still win. The NHL teams are all hard to beat, and they want to make the playoffs too, and every game's a dogfight, and we want to make sure we're ready to be dogs when it's dogfight time, and we can't rely on things or luck or things that could be coming to us. Nothing's coming to us. We got to go get it all, and it was just a reminder of that.
But I think it's fair to say, since you've taken over, I haven't seen you get mad very often. Today you seem pretty upset.
Not upset, direct. I was direct. Upset was after the game the other day. That was upset. You get yesterday to reload and look at the video and know exactly what we want to correct. So I was very precise in what I wanted. And when I didn't have it, well, I didn't want to wait longer. We corrected it right away so that we could, because I had a lot of things I wanted to cover in the practice. So it was we wanted a hard practice. We wanted an intense one. And we wanted to be very precise about what we needed to improve. So the minute I didn't get it, I just... I didn't want to be patient today because we had too many things to work on.
You have plans for lineup changes?
No, we haven't decided who's playing, who's not tomorrow.
No Mark Stone on the practice ice today?
He was sick. He was sick, but he's better. We're expecting him tomorrow. Yes.
Your starting goaltender tomorrow?
It'll be Andy.
Okay. And just thought about playing 7D maybe tomorrow?
Yeah, you know what? Right now, especially waiting to see what's happening with Stone there. He should be in the lineup, but we'll see if we have to call up somebody after tonight. But we could be going 7, but we could also be going 6. It's a bit about Stoner right now, to be honest with you.
You mixed up those deep pairings today, did that?
Yeah, a little bit, but yeah, not necessarily what we're going to have tomorrow.
Intensity, the thing you're going to look for more to...
Oh, yeah. No, it's clear. Like, for me, if you want to deserve, there's three things, and it's always the same. They're in order, too. It's first is attitude, which is about urgency. And then it's work ethic, which is about being relentless. And the last one is the discipline in the details of the game, such as turnovers and penalties and the way your change ups, your shift lengths, all the small what I call championship details. And on the other side, your identity, the discipline of your identity. And so, you know, we have to have urgency because that's the number one ingredient. You don't have it, then you don't have work ethic. And if you don't have urgency or work ethic, then your discipline's not going to give you much. So it's really an order of things. And I don't think we had either of those three last game. So, and the opponent had all three. So it gives you what we got.